Hi, I'm Grant Harris, owner of Chief Style Consultant at Image Granite, a Washington, D.C. based image consulting company from them. And today, I'm on site here at Michael Andrews Bespoke in Washington, D.C. And we're going to be talking about suits for thin men and how to dress a thin body type. A lot of times, thin men have an issue with suiting because the suit actually ends up swallowing them whole. Our mannequin here is actually wearing a three-piece suit, which is actually going to help. The key, the number one thing you want to remember as a thinner gentleman is you want to create volume. So in order to create volume, we need to space things out from left to right instead of up and down. So first thing is to create volume, and a three-piece suit does that. It creates volume for your chest, and it creates volume from left to right horizontally. Other things in terms of color, solid colors are going to be best for you, and in order to fill you out, charcoal is a great solid color in order to do that. Lapels, the lapel of your jacket, this one happens to be a little thin, but as a thinner man you want a wider lapel on your jacket. That's going to increase your chest circumference and increase your chest mass visually. Okay. As a thinner man, you can go between a two or a three button jacket depending on how tall or short you are. If you're an average height, a two button is going to be okay. If you're a little bit taller, you may want to go with a three button jacket. That's going to diminish your height, which will actually, again, add volume. Other things in terms of patterns, you want to wear like the jacket that I'm wearing, checks, plaids, window panes, anything that is going to add volume horizontally. On this particular shirt here, we have what's called a cutaway collar. And in a cutaway collar, it is almost on a diagonal plane. And that's, again, going to widen the neck, and it's going to make you look a bit fuller. We never want to get to the point where you look overweight and out of proportion. But we want to add volume to your neck. We want to add volume to your shoulders. In terms of the shoulders, you may want to wear a jacket that is a bit more padded. With trousers, this particular mannequin here, he's going pantless today, but trousers, you actually may want to consider pleats. If you're a thinner man, pleats may fill you out in terms of your hips. Your hips a lot of times are going to be very narrow, very slim. If you wear a pleated trouser, it will add volume to your hip and to your waist area. So in conclusion, Grant Harris, owner and chief style consultant at Image Granite, Washington, D.C. based image consulting company for men. We're on site here in D.C. at Michael Andrews Bespoke.